Right, we are live. Hello. Let's go inside the cockpit so we get that noise. Wait, oh, bloody hell. Let's do a quick sound check in a minute once we've got everything up and running. Let's have a look. Sort of like. Why don't we just reduce the sound of X-Plane, shall we? Because it's quite loud at the minute. Oh, there we go, that all works. Right, so we're going to be taking the Airbus A300, which is this lovely aircraft, from East Midlands today over to Leipzig, I believe, and then back again. We are obviously in the lovely DHL livery, which I do really like. It looks amazing. Now, this was this aircraft by Anybuilds, and thank you to their amazing sale they did about last weekend. Reduced from the original price, which was £70 British pounds plus VAT, it'll be down to £9.99 plus VAT, which was an amazing sale. I had to pick it up. I was actually on a air cadet camp, and I bought it on my phone, and then come home on the Sunday and downloaded it on my laptop off the same account. That was because I was so eager to get it. It was quite amazing actually. I was so glad that I looked at my emails that day. So, we've already started the batteries, we've got the ground power unit running. We'll go ahead with the next phase of start, but first of all we're going to go get a flight plan. I'm also going to go connect to Vatsim. You won't be able to see this on the screen, I'm just going to go make a flight plan quickly on Simbrief. A call sign is going to be BCS, so Eurotrans, I believe it is. BCS, let's go have a look actually, because I don't know what the flight number is just yet. I should be a bit more prepared, but I'm not. Surely they do a flight, there we go, Leipzig, LEG. Flight number is DHK107, so Eurotrans 107. Let's go and flight info. Hold on, sorry. Mac. Sorry about this. Hang on, no, that's I know we go to Cologne today, aren't we? We're not going to. Yes, we're going to Cologne. Ah, there we go. So it's operated by 757 and it's BCH426, so Eurotrans 426. That makes sense. Put an Echo Golf November X-ray to Echo Delta Delta Kilo. The airframe is an A30F, sorry. Parting runway 27 seems legit. Damage 3 November departure. That also seems legit. We're going to take 60 minutes of extra fuel. Which in kilos about 6.1 kilos. We'll take in no passengers because we're a cargo plane, obviously. Generate flight plan. Let's see what Simbrief has to offer us. So we have a cruising altitude of 23,000 feet. That's not bad, but could have been a lot better. Don't particularly like that, but we'll go with it. Flight level by cargo and stuff, yeah, I get that, okay. Let's go into the comments section. Do apologise. Ah, hello. I'm calling you on. I do apologise, good chap. I was focusing on the aircraft then a bit too much. Now, I do apologise. Let me do a quick sound check.
I'm calling.
Ah.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How is we doing today? Right, Jed, is the sound all right, mate, for the thingamajig, the stream?
Oh yeah, it's fine.
Is it right?
My volume was working for the call button instead of the volume button.
Oh, it's all right, mate. Don't worry about that. It's fine. Right, so let's just go and get this flight plan sorted then. So it's gonna be a quick EG.
I've got some tunage.
Ah yes, rather. Oh yes, great song.
Hold my hand, everything will be okay. I heard from the heavens that clouds have been great for me cold. Wrap me in your aching arms. I see that burden, why you take so long to tell me you need me. I see that you're bleeding, you don't need to show me again.
Glorious song.
But if you try to, I'll ride in this life with you. I won't let go till the end.
So fly till now.
But don't you let go of my hand. You can cry every last tear. I won't leave till I. Promise me just on my head. Raise your head, look into my wishful eyes. That fear that's inside you will lift, give it time. I can see everything you're blind to now. Your prayers will be answered. Let God whisper how to tell me you need me. I see that you're bleeding. You don't need to show me again.
But if you decide to,
I'll run in this life with you. I won't let go till the end.
So far. Please, can you get the wire out of the car for me, please? Oh, okay. I'm kind of, sort of, like...
heard from the heavens.
Great song, that, mate. I was flying the F-18 on MSFS to that area.
Rather,
I do say.
Yes.
Chops, this is Jim Jam, or James, as many of us know him as. You probably know him from the channel before. He has been on quite a few times. He's sort of celebrity of the Jones Aviation channel, you know. Base money for ticket rooms, obviously copies on, I suppose. But yeah, he's a very good chap. Yes. So.
Tell me when you're gonna take off as well.
Yeah. Well, I'm just loading the I'm loading the plane just now. You can have a look at it. It's quite a cool loading procedure. You'll see me press load, and then I'll go outside because it's a bit delayed. The stream is for you, but the containers get sort of like moved onto the plane. It's amazing the detail that they went into. Seeing that, it's amazing, isn't it?
Hold on, let me run it. That is a nice aircraft.
It's very good, isn't it? $9.99 it was. Reduced from like 70, 80. Thank you.
Okay. Very nice aircraft.
Rather. Hold on, I was putting my wire into the phone to charge it. There we go. The phone, L mobile telephonic device is now charging. MBquotes.exe. Mobile telephonic device. Deal. The cockpit of it looks so nice though. Very well detailed and very, a lot of work went into this. Now, the work that went into this is amazing. Like, I've got the Beluga. I paid £30-40 for that. Somewhere in that range. I forget now, it was that long ago. But it is an amazing aircraft. I only generally buy planes in the sale, because I'm a bit of a tightwad like that. But they are amazing. The plane I did buy in the sale was the Vulcan. That was an amazing plane to buy. But yeah, that's pretty good. So, what we're going to do now is we're going to get the lights working, all that, so beacon should be on. The nav should be on one. Let's get that down. Nav, there we go. What needs doing now? Our crossfeed, no, we can't do that just yet, because we've not got the APU running. Will the pitch trim stuff work? Yeah, it does. Right, we're going to start the APU. Is the cargo loading yet? Is it loading sort of properly?
I bet you're gonna put on the WhatsApp group chat raw. This is what you call future girl.
But the last container's being loaded in now.
Oh boy, oh boy. But we like this. I just shot down 4747.
Oh.
In GTA.
Oh, right.
Don't worry, not in real life.
Right, the cargo door's now closing for the aircraft. Which means that stuff is about to happen. E.g., we're about to get the engines rocking and rolling. We should be on Vatsim at this point, but I forgot about Vatsim because. Vatsim. Connect, we are BCS 426, A30F, sure, bro. Oh, bloody hell, rather.
Mm-hmm.
I was so tempted to put rather in the group chat though.
Rather.
Like, extremely tempted to put rather.
Do it. Go for it.
No, because I look the idiot, that's the thing.
Anyway, rather. I mean, Rick could put rather.
Rather. I put it at the start. Did you see that?
No.
Let's put rather.
I need to see the plane. Ground
the cockpit. Right, runway 27, that's that way.
Ground the cockpit. Tow is driving up.
Blade up, oh, the heist, the blade, blue ballet.
I'm gonna butter this landing.
Right, we'll get that rocking and rolling. We'll get the chocks away. Parking brake is set.
I think that was not butter.
Have I done all the stuff I need to do in the I say I'm doing all this stuff. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, because I haven't even sent the data to the FMC. Right, we're going to have the pitch trim as 1.7 up.
It's okay,
about there. That's a good 15-15 on the flaps. We'll go for menu, there we go. Lovely jubbly.
Lovely jubbly.
Lovely jubbly.
What you like to say.
Egnx and Matar looks pretty good, so. What's the bloody Matar at
exited and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake.
We'll get the pre-start checks, so emergency exit lights disarm, beacon lights can go on, smoking and seatbelt signs on, bleed out on, crossfeed on, test enunciators on, I think, no, yep, just sort of, wind shear, it's like a Christmas tree. That's all that done, we'll go downstairs, see where this, what's happening here. We'll set that TA, we'll clear that, whatever that was, don't even know, but we'll clear it anyway. Why the speed brakes extended, but not, it's an error, nice. And we'll go get start number A on, that works, start number A. We'll get that on there, and we'll get pushback. So let's announce that on frequency. Eastern Little Tropic, Eurotrans 426, pushback from stand 102, East Midlands. There we go. Plug it released. And you may start engines. Start engine 1. N2 rising. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, once we get to 20 we're going to lob the mixture in, 20, the M1 should start rising as well, DGT has shot up. So is the N2, which is good. Like to see that. Right, James, we've just pushed back almost. I'm going to start our taxi. Lovely jabbly. Arms, speed brakes arms. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 19, 20, fuel on. Hello, Belsham. How are you, good sir? If you'd like to join us, join the unofficial 1873 group chat. Oh, that doesn't. TCA size doesn't work.
Disconnecting tow, stand by.
Yeah, we'll use runway, oh, altitude 3206, should I put that in? Even though we're in QNH, oh bloody hell, wrong one. So that's QNH, oh bloody hell. QNH 1018 seems legit. I feel like the engines are overpowering for some reason. Anyway, moving on. Right, we're going to take the APU off, we're going to start the runway turnoffs on. Trevor can go to auto, nose to taxi, and wings can stay off. APU bleeder off. We'll also get that's rocking and rolling, that's good.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the right. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Ah. If you want, mate, we can chat on the Discord. I'm in the Scran tuner. Scran Q. He's on traffic, Eurotrans 426, that's runway 27 there, East Midlands. No, at least the parking brake, take that out. And we'll commence our taxi. Hello, how are you?
I'm alright. Where is Drew Smith?
Drew Smith should be here. He was here, but I realised I was in a private call with him, and I thought, oh, that could be a bit of a me problem.
Yeah. Fair enough.
The rudder on this plane, I need to get my rudders calibrated.
Right, give me 1 minute.
Okay, no problem. Climb out at around 250 knots. So we'll just go set that just now. Flaps, that might be a good start. Room was a bit, taxi was a bit bumpy down here. Look at this, blooming heck. Just push on a bit more. I'm going to try and do the return leg actually after. So what time is it now? Alright, it's 7 o'clock, so we've got 3 hours to get there and then get back before I've got to go. We'll take Max auto break. If we have to stop on the runway, we'll stop and we'll vacate on November X-ray, I believe. Or is it? No, that's at Bristol. Oh, what's it called? Is it Delta 1 or something, or Alpha 1? Let's call it Alpha 1. We'll vacate at the end anyway. Close to the end as possible.
Is this a note? Drew Smith's going offline, so I'm assuming that
Yeah, he's gone for a shower, sorry.
Ah, that would make sense, yeah.
Yes, he's gone for a shower. Or to eat some scar.
I saw Hulse this morning, and guess what Hulse said to me?
What?
He said he's on final on Friday.
No, he's not.
Not Friday, next.
He's
final next Wednesday. I was like, oh, no, I'm there next Wednesday, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Exactly. Don't think you will
and
be.
And then I questioned MB on it, and he said, I said maybe, like, in caps. So you could tell, like, Hulse wasn't meant to say that.
No, I mean, I was... He told me, if you want to take final, take it. But then Sergeant told him that I couldn't take it because I was a cadet, which I totally understand. So we had to make one flight. You're senior, aren't you? We did a first class last night.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. We did about wings and stuff and how they fly and work and stuff. And
we should have just started talking about a bee.
According to all known laws in aviation, a bee shouldn't be able to fly. Its wings are too small, its body is too. What is it?
Large.
Hold on. Let me read the actual quote out. Hold on. Join Scram Queue. I'm sorry, how British? We've got a VC called Scran Q. We're queuing.
It is very British.
Hold on, where is it? Right. According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way that a bee should be able to fly. Its wings are too small to get its fat little body off the ground. The bee, of course, flies anyway, because bees don't care what humans think is possible.
That's just how it works.
Exactly.
Are you down sports night tonight? Or tomorrow, sorry?
I am.
Beautiful. I was chatting to MB, and he said we might be doing football. I'm terrible at football, but it'd be something a bit different.
Yeah. Right, James should be joining. He's on the topic, Eurotrans 46 landing on runway 27. He's Midlands. Right, the flaps are out, 15 degrees. Got a lovely A300. I'm going to take it for a spin over to Germany.
Hang on a sec.
Yeah. 246 to bottom on my 270 Midlands. Right, hold on. Got 40% on the old end one. 3, 2, 1, now. Sets. Drifting a bit over here. It's my bad pilot. V1 rotates. Oh, one minute. Positive climb. Get her up. A sketchy departure. Is that the Vulcan down now? Yeah, it is. Now, go lob auto throttle on, we'll go lob that into auto. To climb, that goes there. Autopilot engages and lovely. Hold on a minute, let me just go set my rudders up because they don't seem to be working properly as I'd like them to. Hold on.
Hello.
Hello. How are you, old boy?
Alright. How much trouble do you reckon I'll get in if I go on my swimming t-shirt tomorrow?
Oh, God. Just have to ask if we can go in the sweat and drip.
Oh. Yes. He'd be like, absolutely not.
Who? MB?
Maybe I should ask Sergeant Gerber that. Yeah, if I ask MB, he'd be like, absolutely not. If I ask Sergeant... No, if I ask Sergeant Bowden, I'll say absolutely not.
Huh.
Although, what about if I ask Sergeant Snowden?
Absolutely, yes.
He's not that.
Well, Sergeant Snowden's got a better t-shirt. Did you?
I don't know.
Where?
Yeah, I saw him earlier. He was one of the science teachers in Cotton Bronner.
Oh, yeah.
I couldn't stand there and chat, because I need to get back to lesson.
Yeah. Well, you know CB1?
Oh yeah, Dr. Crosley's chemistry room.
Yeah, that's my form room.
Ah, I was in there for biology earlier with Miss McGregor.
Oh yeah, father.
What is Drew Smith doing? He's just being silent. Speak, Drew Smith.
Hello, I'm playing game.
What game are you playing?
GTA.
What?
Direct
mode,
and
I'm
in the
world
QB.
Nice.
And
the
Air Force.
James.
Yes.
So, have you tried?
Simulator. That's up and up to date.
Microsoft.
Have you tried the plane that you got in the DLC for the Top Gun update?
Yes. I did. It's great.
It can reach up to speeds of Mach 10.
You know what I'm doing with that? I'm taking it on Vatsim and crossing the Atlantic as Speedboat Concorde 1. They will never know.
Yeah.
If there's any people who are ahead of Vatsim here, I won't do that, obviously. That was a joke for legal reasons.
Try that fight.
I will.
You should do a live stream
just
of you flying it.
Don't tell Vatsim that and I'll be alright.
Yeah.
Vatsim will go mad at me. I kid you not.
I painted the wrong bloody sun.
Well, I tried to do the landing challenge on the aircraft carrier and got like 8,000 points. I'm like, no.
I'm going to try that. I've not tried it yet.
It's glorious, but Alex Letts and Green got like 1.5 million and I only got 800 and I've got like 2,000 hours of flying.
How the hell did they both beat you?
I don't know, but we don't talk about it from now on.
So, the flight sim squadron, is it good or is it not?
I haven't been on it.
It is actually decent.
But you crashed the recording. Oh no, you failed the recording. So, you know how Hull, I've told Jones already, so you know how Hull said he was taken final on Wednesday?
Yeah.
You know this, Jones. So,
yeah.
Drew Smith, basically,
yeah.
I asked MB if he said he was allowed, and he wasn't. Because if Jones isn't allowed, surely how's he allowed?
That's what I was thinking. Yeah. Just the comment in the section was, I'm going to leave that up just for a minute and I'm going to take it down. Just so that I can see. You don't mess with drone deviation. Because you just don't, that's not what you do. Once mess with drone deviation, always mess with drone deviation. Unfortunately. So. Honestly, everyone deserves a second chance, but no. No. Not in circumstances like that, unfortunately. Oh, sorry about that, chap. So let's deal with someone in the comment section who I know from ages ago. And try to. Let me just take the chat box down so it doesn't stay up. Because I'm not sure that. There you go. Brilliant.
Oh,
right, let's go and we'll go and press profile and we'll accelerate back.
I've just seen a video on War Thunder, they're adding the F-14 Tomcat finally.
Oh wow.
Mm.
That's going to be very interesting.
That would be interesting. I just got sent it by Boone.
Oh, the army cadets.
Hmm. But yet all he plays is War Thunder. Or Hearts of Iron 4.
Oh.
And he only plays aircraft. That's the thing.
Oh, this lag is a bit bad, not gonna lie. Get a nice view of the aircraft there. Hey, Belsham, are you on the IWT?
Which thing?
The IWH, IWT, whatever it is.
What, the weapon initial training?
Yeah.
I'm not on it. I was meant to, but is this weekend? Not this weekend, next weekend.
Yeah. Next.
I'm not, I can't make it.
Oh, why? Are you in Essex?
No, I'm going down to Cornwall.
Oh yeah, you said so.
Yeah.
I don't know when X-Plane 12 is going out, sorry. It'd probably be, no one could quote me on this, probably October time, which I'm very excited for that. Currently holding 280 knots, Mach 0.65, 0.4 now. Rounded. That's the point. We're gonna go set standard pressure, I forgot about that. That could be a bit of a me problem. Now I wanna increase the speed a bit.
Either of you doing much for the half term?
IWT.
A thing I can't bill, which is annoying, but.
That does sound like a bit of a you problem, though, Belsham.
Yeah, I know.
Who's Michael Nolan?
Just a guy I know. Yeah, I got a honeycomb yoke, mate. And the Airbus TCA add ons and stuff and everything.
Right, go on, Jones, I'm gonna do the tuck down landing challenge.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna fail.
You are. I hate to say it, but you're gonna fail miserably at that with an Xbox controller.
No, I'm not on the controller though, am I?
Oh no, you're on a
Thrustmaster joystick.
My first flight sim controller.
I've got the rudder pedals. Oh, I like how it plays the top down action in the background.
Oh yeah. Right, should we do a stream? Should we do a stream one day on the Top Gun? Things.
Yes. Or flying formation.
So what? Right. We'll be British and be democratic. Shall we do a return flight or be democratic and fly on Top Gun?
Yeah. Or the plane keep pushing its nose up.
I'm not on call with a pillow pilot. I'm on call with another southerner, my good friend.
Yes.
Dumbledore said calmly. I have to disconnect from Vatsim here, we're getting next to no frames. Max FPS.
Oh, I'm going a bit faster, slow it down a bit. Oh, I'm coming in too high as well. Air brake. Ooh, this is dodgy. I'm coming in too fast. Pull up. But I didn't call the ball. What happened there? I was waved off the runway. No, I tried to pull out. Right, so I need to beat 300 foot. It's 0.75 nautical miles.
They do, yes. They do indeed, Michael Nolan. Because they're both from Southern.
Yes.
So there's a guy I know on Discord who is a very good friend of mine. And he sounds just like you because he's from south.
Or about the south.
I don't know, to be honest. I don't plan on asking him because it's a bit creepy. but yeah.
I mean, I went to Essex yesterday to see Amy Nanda's doing.
Oh yeah. That's so you got to miss a day off school.
Yeah.
Lucky.
Oh no, I'm too low. I'm too low.
His voice has got a lot deeper. Pillar pilot, I don't know. He sounds a lot different now. Very, very different.
Ooh. Jesus. I'm all over the place.
Oh man, you should have seen it. I got to, I got 8,000 points or something.
I'm coming in too high or too fast, won't you? Like, yeah, let's see what happens. I'm going too slow. I'm flipping it around and doing it again.
You can't do that because it takes you off and says wave off, wave off.
Yeah, so I've waved off. Right, so it wants me, does it want me to be high or does it want me to be low? I don't actually know.
Hello.
So it's flying the ball. I've been trying to do that. Right, screw it. I'm going to do it AI. I'm going to do it speed on the angle of attack.
Seems legit.
This is my third attempt. Let's go. How many attempts did it take you, Jones? Probably like the first attempt you did it.
First attempt.
Yeah, I thought so.
But I got it down. I didn't make it a smooth landing. I got it down.
Whereas I'm trying to make it smooth, but I'm coming in ever so slightly too fast.
Yeah. You should be landing about 150 knots, I think. Something like that.
Yeah, I was at 210 that last one.
Yeah. That's, yeah. Probably wider than that.
I'm too low. There's probably a bit. Well, it says it wants me to be about 300 foot, so that's what I'm doing. I'm too fast, I need to slow down.
I'm 14, mate, now. Somewhere around there.
Right, I'm gonna get her down. Well, actually, gonna get her down maybe this time. No, I'm too low. I was like 10 foot too low.
Oh god.
I'm getting closer. How much throttle would you give it? 50%?
I'd say so. Once you touch down, go full power. So if you do miss the hook, you just go straight off.
Yeah, all day. Taking the trim down a little, it's really hard.
Right, sit a bit, mate. Michael.
Coming in too high, let's drop the height.
Fuel tank.
I'm going at 130 knots, it's a bit slow.
Not
it might be alright. It should be alright. I feel like I'm a cougar. I'm wobbling all over the place.
Yeah.
And I'm a bit too low.
Is she like a British version of a Top Gun or something? Like, genuinely.
That would be pretty good.
It's like,
oh, I think, oh god, they've waved me off again. Ah. Am I going too slow? I don't actually know. I don't know what's going on. Alright, okay. Let's give it another attempt.
Bloody hell. What's that waypoint there? Is that Detling? It is.
Where are you flying to?
I'm flying to Cologne.
Where from?
East Midlands.
Ooh, okay.
Yeah, DHL Airbus A300. The most original Airbus you could ever find, next to the Concorde.
Yeah, Or is it like the Boeing 707, like the OG?
Kind of. If you look at the screen, you'll see the cockpit of it.
Yes, 1 second. I need to. I'm gonna try and stick this landing.
Oh yeah, sorry, you landed on. Sorry.
That's all right. I'll have a look in a second.
Who's in this call then?
Me, you. But he's not talking. Right, am I in? Am I being called off? Am I too fast? I don't actually know. Have I been waved off? No.
Possibly.
It looks good. It looks good. No, it's not. I was like 2 foot too low. They're being picky now. That's a nice looking plane, isn't it? With 300.
Yeah, it's even better on the outside. KC, hello to you, sir. KC is a very good friend of mine. He is a legend. That's why he's got the mod status. The A300 is brilliant, mate. This is one of the only planes I fly currently. Getting to grips with it, learning it, ILS approaches, all that sort of stuff. It's great, mate. How are you then? How are you doing? How are you? I need to do a flight in the BAE-146 again, don't I, actually? Thinking about it. It's a great little plane, that is. I love it. With a passion. Good, right, good dice. Good. Oh my god, I'm stupid.
I'm stupid.
I've tried to put my aviators on, not realising I already have my normal glasses on. So, I had my normal glasses on, I put my aviators on. I'm a Wally, I am. I'm a Joseph Wally. Play myself, played. Oh, blooming heck. Paying full price, eh? Blooming heck. Not in the sale. Yeah, it is a great plane though, mate, this. Lovely plane. You ought to do like a big group flight in it with a pillow pilot when he's got the chance. We've got a 53 knot tailwind pushing us along. Yes, I do say that. Oh yeah, $9.99 for this. It's amazing price. I mean, I paid a full price for the Beluga, and then it got reduced to $9.99. Like, oh god, So I know how you feel. I know how it must feel spending about 70 British pounds on a plane, and then it comes down to 9.99. I do feel for you. Oh yeah, level 229. I don't know, mate. It just decided it wanted to go that flight level. So if we just sort of like go up a little bit, like, oh bloody hell. Yeah, it's a bit iffy at the minute, mate. We just sort of like pull back. You know? Is that how we do things around here? Descending. Ish. We probably has descended by about 100 foot. But that can be adjusted. I don't know what's happened, to be honest. Short flight, yeah, about an hour. So, chilling with my mates on Discord. Say hello. Jim Jam, are you there, old boy?
Yeah.
Say hello.
Hello.
There you go, that is James.
Hello.
This is Belsham. Say hello,
hello.
Belsham. Hello. There is the most saddenest
hello.
Hello I've ever heard. He goes on mute. Belsham is also a very good friend of mine. Aren't you, Belsham?
Of course I am.
Of course he is. He is thy most senior cadet.
I wish I'm the second most senior, mate. Summer's more ahead of me.
Yeah, but... Yeah, but... Is her second name Belsham?
Good
one. I'm taking a few minutes to keep the. It does go 250 knots. I just love the auto throttle on something, to be honest, mate. As soon as we take off, auto throttle goes on. Unless we're flying into. Unless we're taking off from somewhere quite cool. Yes. Casey said hello as well.
Back. Hello.
KC is a very good man. Yes, one of the most respectable people on this internet server of Discord and YouTube. Yes, heart of gold he has got. I've almost run out of scram.
No, that's not very good, is it?
It's not, though. I think we should fly a passenger plane next time, like the passenger variant of it, or the 146 or something.
Oh, yeah. 146 is good.
Mm. Yes. Rather. Oh, Coates and Preston are being idiots.
They always are.
Yeah.
I mean, not as bad as Monzano can be. Like, it was hell on Wednesday. When you guys went on Friday, when you guys went down.
What did you do on Friday?
We did the room clearances. We weren't meant to do them, but we did them. We found out, after we finished doing them, we found out because Squadron Leader Holland came by, we found out we weren't meant to be doing them.
Oh.
So you had to get the wing permission to do them.
Uh-oh.
And we didn't know.
Well, that's Manchester wing.
I believe so.
Wednesday was pretty mad as well.
Yeah, sounds it. First class and flight sim, how fun.
Nah, but Manzano, he's
worth it. Oh, he's always bad. He's always really bad. Because he just messes about. And Coates and Davenport are his, like, little mates who just go with him.
Mm.
I saw Monzano today, he tried to throw an orange at me.
I saw Monzano earlier, and I saw Coates earlier. I see Coates, he walks by me.
Go back. Okay, mate, don't worry.
But, yeah, they're always just annoying. Thing is, I remember Coates' sister used to go to cadets.
Yeah.
At the same time as Mandy, I think. I'm surprised she left me, unless she was destined to be a corporal. She was always one of the staff's goody two shoes. Most of the time, anyway. Because she was one of the ones who faced. So, Drew Smith, you remember that tank battle, like, diorama we've got in the little blue thing, little blue shirt?
Yeah.
She was one of the cadets who ruined it, who'd have faced it.
Why?
I don't know. Got like drawing on it.
And why should you do that?
Some of the men in trees and stuff. I don't know, it wasn't just her, it was a few others as well.
What, as a joke?
I believe so. The staff weren't happy about it.
No, I wouldn't believe it.
The Blue and Scott weren't happy about it either. Because they were the ones who made it.
I can believe so.
And I like Scott's username on the Discord server. Cadet Scott, new and improved.
Huh. Yeah.
I mean, that's fair enough, actually. Also, I'm trying to subtly tell Coates that his drill is terrible.
Try, yeah.
Because every time I watch him, and I hate people when they do this, he donkey kicks. Like,
oh, no.
He just goes 90 degrees. He just full-on donkey kicks.
He always says, I'm new, yep.
You need to learn how to do it.
If I could do that on my first night, then I think you can.
I mean, well, yeah.
He's exactly. Been there for a few.
He's been for a while now. He was even on an event. Even has his own flipping Cadet Portal login.
What event is he on?
He was on the sports event, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he was.
I know that's
not. Is it time for me to do Sendo, boy? It is not, no. Rather.
No. Can you?
Right, what approach are we on then today, boy?
The Monzano seems to apparently always be feeling unwell, so he doesn't have to do final. So he sits on a chair watching instead.
What an idiot.
I know.
I like how saying this on the World Wide Web.
Oh, well.
Yeah, daddy.
Pearls and Richardson often do it as well, don't they? They often sit out on final. I know why Richardson does. I don't know why Swales does, though.
Why, what's up? Or is it private information?
Richardson has an, I think she said, iron deficiency.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so tomorrow should be interesting. Drew Smith, apparently, according to MB, we might be doing some football. Oh, that's right,
yeah.
We're on the AstroTurf now.
Yeah, yeah.
I said next time we'll be on the AstroTurf.
Are you talking about school? Yes.
Have you had the new a Top Gun track, Belsham?
I have. The... It's playing in the background now whilst I'm doing a low level flyby challenge.
No, I mean the Lady Gaga one. Hold my hair, everything will be okay.
Top Gun from Lady Gaga.
Yeah, the new song for it. Have you not heard it?
Is it called Hold My Hand?
Yeah.
I've not heard it, no.
We're gonna have to vibe to it. It's a good song.
I'll have to listen to that.
Should I put it on the stream?
1 second.
Where are you flying, bruv?
I'm flying the second time.
Ah, not popping it there, boy. Well, let me know when you can be on till, and then once I finish this flight, I'll be on to Ems Fest with you. And we'll do that.
I don't think I have long to be honest, I might be coming off soon.
Oh dear.
Yeah, I may have to go soon, so. I'm just doing some of the low level, low flying challenges. They're actually not bad. James, Drew Smith, it has been great to chat, but I have to go. I'll speak to you later.
See you tomorrow, mate.
See you later.
See you later. Bye.
See you tomorrow. Bye.
Oh, damn, what a glorious chap. Let's have some tunes on, you know.
Down. I miss me around when the world's gone.
are you landing?
In about 80 miles. It's not a lot long to go, really.
Mm-hmm.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. And the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be worse? Lights will guide you home.
If you don't see our car coming, just stop.
Yeah.
Wait there for us on the left side, if it's all right.
Sorry, I'm not talking much
about it. No, it's alright, mate. Don't worry, I'm listening to some songs here. We're vibing. Downwind on the autopilot, we'll take it off autopilot, swing it in about 5 dB out, manually handle it. start the turn left to right down.
I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. And if you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere only we know? Cause this could be the end of everything. So why don't we go somewhere?
Right ahead of us, bet you any money. I'm gonna be way too hard to land, so great song. What about yeah, we'll stop turn now to 3-2.
Hold my hand, everything will be okay. I heard from the heavens that clouds have been gray. Pull me close, wrap me in your aching arms. I see that you're hurting. Why'd you take so long to tell me you need me? I see that you're bleeding. You don't need to show me again. But if you decide to, I'll ride in this life with you. I won't let go till the end. So
right, James, I'm on the downwind to land on my 1-4 left.
I can see everything you're blind to now. Your prayers will be answered. Let God whisper how to tell me you need me. I see that you're bleeding. You don't need to show me again. But if you decide to, I'll ride in this life with you. I won't let go till the end. So tonight, tonight.
What's that guy? Your round's 46, turning finally 1-4 left, Gloom. We're about 7 miles. 9 miles. About 9 miles, that is, Casey. No. I have a bad feeling about this landing, it's not going to go very well. Come on, I'm the localizer, lads. Oh, it's there. That could be a bit of a me problem. Let's just try and side slip it. Hand flying it. I am certainly hand flying it, Casey. Hold on. Cargo pilots have got a knack for getting planes on the ground in tough situations. There's no passengers after all. No, we are a bit too fast, aren't we? We'll try, if not, we'll do a low approach. You can't polish a turd, but you can wrap it in tinsel. Yeah, it's definitely a go around, but. We'll go around. Glotronica, you're trans 46 going around, wait for 1-4 left. Toga. Yes, Casey, that's one of my best sayings, that is. That was a glorious saying. We're flying a cargo plane, don't need to worry about passenger comfort, because we've only got boxes on board. So yeah, have as much fun as you want flying these planes. Alright, what we'll do now is bring the speed brakes up, slow us down a little bit. There we go. Bring the flaps to 15. This is a lot better of an approach already. Oh, a bit too quick there. Night. Oh, the trim's going everywhere. We've had to do a go around, James.
Yeah, I've seen.
Alright.
Yeah, there's that chain if I put that.
Right, we're going to try and make it a better landing now. I probably should have flown it in on the ILS, but who likes ILS approaches? Am I right?
Mm.
Who likes auto land? Not me. I'll take manual thrust. There's the leading lines, leading lights, should I say.
There I was that one fine Sunday afternoon. Just me and my airplane and a little airport we'd never been to before. We were on short final and nothing was looking right. I was seeing red over red and white over white. And I couldn't seem to remember how that saying went anyway, but I was staring
straight
down the runway.
We are not on Vatsim, by the way.
All I could think
because
was
frames.
I was setting myself up to ungraciously dismantle this perfectly good little airplane. And then off in the distance, I heard a voice. And I think it was that of my flight instructor saying, "You can always go around. You can always. Yeah. time again. But I know now, he was showing me that just because the nose is pointing down, if it doesn't look right, give it one more try. You can always go around. You can always go around. If it don't look right coming down, don't wait until your side is sliding upside down. You can always go around. You're coming in. You see you're high and fast, but your mind is set on somehow getting down. The runway leads to grass that leads into trees. Little beads of sweat are dripping from your brow.
Oh yeah, slap out.
Simply change your mind. Would sure be nice to fly this plane again.
Yeah, strong talk. It's like getting runway 14 left. Glenn.
Hesitate. Kitchen power, gear and flaps. Hey, go round.
Nice landing.
Thanks, lad. May have slammed on the brakes slightly off there, but there's no passengers drinking tea. So, okay, so I'm sure you could, mate. I'm sure you could do a lot better than me. I'm just a idiot who thinks he knows how to fly planes. I don't. I just like to think I do. Pro sim pilot. Oh mate, I'm nothing. Nothing of that. I'm just a humble flight simmer. Yeah, I'm just a humble flight simmer who just buys planes and flies them and lands them quite badly. See, I can't land the Beluga smoothly for the life of me, so when I do, I always like record it because I'm so proud of myself. My traffic, Eurostrans 46 crossing runway 064. You're not a pleb pilot, mate. You're a great flyer, great at flying. We'll go Foxtrot 3-1, shall we? I think now we'll go and I'll go and humiliate myself and Microsoft Flight Sim, and we'll go fly an F-18. Yeah, see you later, mate. Thank you very much for joining as always. You're a pleasure to have on the stream, Casey. See you later, mate. Bye bye. I think that's us done. I'm gonna go shut down this, so let's go. and then we'll just go like that. Simples. We'll go shut down X plane. Right, let's go and load up Microsoft Flight Sim then. Right, James, I'm gonna go and fly MSFS.
What?
Do you like a bit of Microsoft Flight Sim?
Have you got Microsoft Flight Sim? No. I don't have anything that will run it.
Ah, right, okay.
It would be nice to have it.
Yeah, I've got a gaming laptop, which is brilliant. See if anything new has been added to RAF Cosford. You're going to Cosford, I know you have to ask her, don't you?
Yeah, I need to resend that email.
Ask him on Friday.
Might as well just email him to me.
Yeah.
That's so British.
What's her name? There's an A400M doing a fly past as well over the airfield.
A what?
A400M Atlas doing fly past over the airfield on the day.
Oh, do the carrier landing
challenge. I will do. There's going to be a Grob Viking and a Grob Tutor at Rhea, just sat on the ground. That'll be interesting. You've added a few more things to the Rhea. There's now a V-22 Osprey on the ground, a KC-135 Strato Tanker, a C-130 and an F-35 Lightning. My mouse has just disappeared off the face of the planet. Like, genuinely, where has the mouse gone? It has left. Oh, it's down there, bloody hell. Somehow my mouse managed to jump off the table. Right, we have loaded in. Very, very good one pod fish. Keep the vault. Let's do the top gun activities. Says if your new pilot should first complete takeoff and landing section in flight training. No! Does mean to have a new blue passport.
Yes.
Thank you.
sex bomb, sex bomb.
Seems to
trip. We have physics for tomorrow.
Do we? Oh, blimey. Yes.
Biology wasn't made glorious.
It was not. No. That's besides the point.
We won't talk about Echo Whiskey Alpha. Whatever N is.
November.
November, yeah.
That is besides the point. Precisely.
It's an awfully long time to learn.
It does, mate. There we go, we're loaded in.
Take me a minute.
Bass money.
You need to play the tunage when you come into the land.
Let's just put some tunage on then.
The top one. Top Gun anthem.
I'm sorry. 200,000. I'm not having that. What can we fall short on? No. JD, I don't know what you've joined. What you've joined is called Air Cadets being Air Cadets. That is what you've just joined.
Too low. Terrain. Pull up. Pull up. Too low. Terrain. Alright. Who's Daniel Harris? I don't know.
He's someone I know off Discord.
You need to be on the world top 10 lane.
I do. Just Jones Aviation, I'm the best fighter pilot in the world.
2,000,001.
Yes. The highest you can get is like 2 million, so that'd be amazing. Nope, bad idea, bad idea. Roll out, roll out, roll out. I'm sorry.
20.
Why can I get 10, no points?
Retard. Wrong vault, blended landing, sir.
You should say myself. How do you say that?
364,000. Not good. Oh, there, best. Little lapses of French, don't feel him. We are more glad to think of the French.
The French are very good people.
Vivi.
That's why we go full power. Why doesn't it not let you go around? It doesn't let you do a flyby either. Anger. Welcome to the Vibe Squad, JD. Well, have a look at our world, have a look at
our.
I will master this. Don't know. We'll go back. Let's do this. This looks cool. This looks indeed very cool. I want to do this. Oh bloody hell, I'm flying, I forgot about that. That could kind of be a bit of a problem. Try and hit Mach 1, you know. Around the sun, doesn't mean that much to me. It's on the edge of my life. Ah, no! Bloody hell! No! Oh, I crashed. Sounds like a bit of a me problem.
That could be a bit of an issue.
Not an issue. Go on, lad. Yes, lad. Let's guide him, let's guide, let's guide him. Ride on silver door. Ride into the night. Till I'm there, you save me. On your mighty wings, may you take me out of your mighty wings across the sky. Take me on your mighty wings, take me on your mighty wings. Da 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 da. Little cold blue steel. The rays of it turn up your flower on a flame. Raging, bloody hell! Hearts and my hearts and my hearts. Whoa, that was a long blackout. Oh, I need to do this again. Final run. Down the valley, round the corner, round the bend. That's a corner shot.
Air brake.
Yeah, we'll put a bit of air brake on to finish it off. Not too bad. I'll take that. I'll do it again though because I want to get better. What I will do, I'll turn on my camera actually. Thank you.
Hello.
I'm doing the Top Gun thing on here, so.
Oh, are you?
Yeah, look, I can do like. I should look. Do a little level or something. Thanks for the scram.
No, I'm just
going
to.
Oh, I can see you, Liam.
Where are you?
You put your camera on the screen, that was for all the glory.
I know.
Way too much. What elf chocolate scrum?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Where's the elf? Lost the left engine. Oh yeah. I've lost a left engine. Liam Travis. Hello. Probably no more. No, no, it's Liam. Other Liam. Yeah. No. In the Apeaks. I don't know, just spawn without the left engine. I'm like, okay. Okay, Habibi. Mm. So I now have one engine. Nice.
Do a barrel.
Get
your points up.
I don't think that increases points, mate.
How do you get points?
Go really low and fast.
Mm.
Basically, how the British win every single war. Flying low and fast at night and dropping bombs. Although I'm not allowed to talk about that on YouTube. That's where the Americans fall short of the mark. No Firefox, I don't want to have a free sample of your web browser.
Finish it off with
an
air brake.
I'll try, mate.
Oh, where's your mind?
The lag is insane.
I airbraked the F-18 on your sim.
Oh yeah, you did, didn't you?
Over sandbags.
go pull all the way up.
Rip sound barriers.
That was fairly a good rally, boy. Not bad, I do say.
Yeah.
I got the exact same as last time. I need to get some Pepsi Scrap.
I love
the Pepsi. Right, let's go full power.
I'll get a stealth on the
view. Right, come on, lads. Afterburner, come on. You know the drill by now. 80 feet above the ground. 50. 11. Negative G over there. I should have pulled around really, but that's besides the point.
Oh, you need to send the. You need to see the picture I just sent you or something.
I will in a minute, I'm just trying to fly as jet supersonic.
Rather.
I'm sorry, I was 6 feet over where I needed to be. That's abuse.
You need to fly at supersonic, don't you?
Yep.
Planes before James.
Ha! Planes before James!
I
love it.
Fuck me a minute or two to make that up, but you know.
Planes before James.
Huh?
Who's that? Oh, is that MB? Is that the man, the myth, the legend?
What did he say?
I said, is that the man, the myth, the legend, MB?
It's not alright. Not
MB.
Also?
It's obviously the corporal, the myth, the legend.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Obviously.
The myth, the legend. Basically, I said I can't look at your Snapchat and flying a plane at supersonic. You said plane before James. Now we're gonna take it over the top. I'm streaming, by the way, Andy.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
That's why I reheard myself. Makes sense.
Yes. Come on. And over the top. I'm doing the top gun.
It's a 21 megabyte update. How cool. I mean, how cool is that?
I know. It took me like 3 seconds.
Nah, get out, man. It took me 2.273. Three new training missions and one new aircraft delivery.
Oh, yeah, the Top Gun Maverick one.
One. 5 low altitude. One stratospheric flight.
That you know that Aurora test aircraft. That's in the game now. It can go like Mach 10. I'll be flying it like across the Atlantic on Vatsim, a Speedbird Concorde 1.
I don't think Speedbird Concorde 1 went Mach 10. What's it called? Aurora.
Aurora or something like that. Anyway.
Yes.
It's that weird looking one. Right, I'll be back in just a sec, lads. I'm gonna go get a Pepsi Scrap.
On the side, SR-71.
Yeah, SR-72, I think it is now. Back in a minute, I'm gonna go get some Pepsi.
Imagine having a portable slurp. I simply reach over 5 feet, don't even have to get up off my chair. And then. Oh, wait. I just realised Jones left his stream on.
He didn't deafen, so
the his stream can hear me.
What's his Twitch? I can't switch this. But surely it's Jones Aviation. Switch.
I am back.
How much is it?
Right, I'm back. What?
Oh,
how much is what?
You know, it's. I've got no storage space.
Oh, it's like 5 gig.
I've only got 2.69 gigabytes. We know what that should be enough. Well, I have it. I just need to download it. Let me like free up some space on top. Right, maybe I can delete something. Right, what's in the computer? It's in this one. Vatsim is here. Cool. Star Citizen, also.
Big up. Why have both my engines cut back? Ah, there we go, because I didn't imply thrust. Whoa! Ooh. Ah, crash. How did I crash then? Flew too close to the ground, I'm guessing. How do I keep crashing? I'm not a bad pilot. At least I think I'm not. I'm sorry. How does that sort of like work, my guy? Right. Is it like 300 foot AGL we need to be? Like, oh no! Oh, damn it. This plane is not flyage. Climb this mountain. Dive down, come on, spiral it down. Sort of come over this hill, roll over.
The most iconic thing I've ever done has just happened.
What?
I've just deleted Flight Sim X. Two down. This Top Gun thing.
How dare you?
No, Flight Sim X. Listen.
It's good.
It's good, but Flight Sim 11 better.
20.
People in my room. The first rule of coming in the room is shut the door when you leave the room. The second rule of coming in the room is leave the room. Some may be asking, why that order? Because then you hear the first one before you get ordered out of the room.
Fair play.
Oh, he's got 6 followers. This guy.
Who?
Join the Twitch community for more time. Apparently you're offline. This is definitely you though. Afterburner equipped. You said you were streaming.
Yeah, I am.
What are you streaming to?
YouTube.
Same thing really, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh no, so what I've just said's going down in like a permanent thing now.
Yeah.
You're clipping that. Sending it to the staff on email. See what they think about it.
Say what?
What I said.
Oh, about Flight Select.
No, about the rooms.
Oh, about the rooms, yes. Someone clip that and send it to me.
Nah, because it'll load to YouTube. Also, if you type Jones AVA, you're the second option.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
DHL Cargo.
Don't ask.
Well, I mean, it clearly was DHL Cargo.
It was DHL Cargo. Now it's F-18 in between two massive hills. Cargo.
Actually, it's F-A-18. Sorry. I want to go to Riyadh.
I'm going to Riyadh.
So long as there's a paying adult, this is my last year I can go for free.
Damn.
Unless they go with like cadets, but it's like 15, not free, is it?
So can two kids get in under one adult?
Yeah.
Right.
Literally. It is broken. Right, let's see. Let's put my internet through its paces.
Why don't we just ask someone...
What are you off? You say I need 2 gigs. I went and freed up 2 gigs, and now it ain't working.
He deletes FSX and freed up 2 gigs.
Yes, I deleted FSX and freed up 2 gigs. Right, we're freeing up more space.
Ascena is like 3 gigs, whatever's the best.
Wait, I know why. I didn't empty it from the recycle bin.
Oh.
That's disgusting. Space engineers and Star Citizen are both in this recycle bin as well.
Oh, damn. But you generally bin Star Citizen?
No, it's in there from before it's an empty folder.
Oh.
Come on. 1,900 items a minute. How about that for storage space? You. Yeah.
Biff.
Download. Thank you for downloading, that is immensely helpful. Isn't it doing anything? Right, how do you get to the store? The store? Right, you're literally stopping me from spending money by not giving me access to the store. This seems very not EA friendly. I would like to buy new things and you're literally stopping me.
Just order it, not to.
Boom, got it. It's 1.1 gigs. 1.4 gigs. Okay. I'm gonna channel my inner SNCO and wait faster.
Wait faster.
Here we go.
Love it.
No, not working. Why did Belsham... I'm new here, say, oh, what?
I think, you know, we'll just end the stream there and we'll just go and chat on Discord. So, right, it's been a pleasure talking to you guys on the stream. Have a good day. See you later. See you guys.
I'm gonna stream live from Riyadh.
Of course I am.
It's the scram queue.
We're that British, we have a VC for queuing.
Yeah. Literally.
Right, I'm gonna end the stream now, guys. See you in a bit. Thank you for all your help.